federal prison system is on a nationwide lockdown tonight, according to the Associated Press. That's more than 120 prisons across the nation.
Pat, this comes after two inmates were killed and two others hurt today during an MS-13 gang fight at a federal penitentiary in Texas. The lockdown was over fear of potential retaliation and concern that violence could break out at other facilities.